church in a long time. I'm gonna sabotage grind. See the two. Hey, we need to talk.
No, what?
About us.
What about us?
About taking it to the next level.
What's the next level?
Me, you, kids.
We already live together.
Exactly. We live together. We shacking up. It could change today. It could change tomorrow.
But it's not.
But it could.
But it's not.
I want to ask you, man.
It's too soon.
What's too soon?
It's only been like a few months.
Okay. Well, I know everything I need to know. I'm in love with you. I want you to marry me.
No, not yet. It's too soon. Stay assertive. Pull the panties down. The neighbors heard of.
Baby, treat me like his lady. Little did I know he really crazy. The sex is amazing. He say he wanna wife me. I got commitment phobia, so that's really unlikely. He liked me. Admit I liked him too in the beginning. He whined me and dined me. I thought that I was winning. No attitude, possessiveness, and never any tripping. And now everything changed. Got my whole world spinning. Don't get him. It's a thin line between love and hate. Claiming that he loved me, I could never be replaced. If I decide to leave, I should escape to somewhere safe. Cause if he ever find me, I'd probably end up in the lake. So I pray that I make it just to see another day. Not happy here no longer, I just need a change of pace. I keep my feelings hidden, always smiling in his face. But on the low, I'm just concealing that I'm trying to get away. I'm not afraid much, nor am I weak. But it seems I've lost control, he's black, my eye can't even blink. He said he never hurt me, also heard the talk is cheap. But it seems that he plays for keeps, now I'm dreaming to break free. He needs a shrink to get in touch with his emotions. Hash out all his demons, let me leave, that's what I'm hoping. He's got me on a leash, to say the least, ain't even joking. He claiming a heartache will leave him broken. I'm smoking, trying to find a master plan just to disperse. Screening all my calls and he rummaged through my purse. Before he breaks my jaw or I end up in a hearse, I'll seek refuge at a church. I had to leave while he's at work. It's a curse and I feel I'm overwhelmed and I'm submerged. I'm drowning in these problems, I'm not sure what's really worse. The fact that love is really never ever supposed to hurt, or that I'll probably be deceased by the ending of this verse. My daddy taught me survival's the number one thing. Bought me a 45 and hauled me off to the gun range. Said don't ever get attached, he's never gonna change. I'm never looking back, if he attacks me, let the guns blaze. Ducked off, spot to clear my thoughts, well maybe sorta. Told the cops I'm being stalked, so I got a restraining order. Changed my phone number, so tired of all the torture. I'll never feel safe alone, now I suffer from paranoia. Then one night, glass shatters, hearing noises. His footsteps awake me, I hear the sound of his voice. And I'm screaming until I'm hoarse, guess it gives me no other choice. Grab the pistol off of the nightstand, I hit him with a divorce. Of course, it isn't meant for me to go out like a coward. I've been waiting on this moment, I've been counting down the hours. A silhouette in the doorstep, I'm hiding behind the shower. Close my eyes and pull the trigger, I send his family some flowers. Some flowers.
911, what's your emergency?
I just killed my boyfriend.
Ma'am, wait a minute, where are you?
Hold on a minute, he,
okay, where